Right side of the circle, spins, comes top of the key now to Jackson with a pass. Inside the paint to Russell, spins to the baseline, puts it up right side, good. Nard comes into front court. Nard drives right, goes in, lays it up, good. Jamie Nard takes it to the hole. She has four. Tennessee leads for the first time, 6-4. Dribbles left to the left side of the circle. Over to Jackson, right side of the circle. Jackson, pull-up jumper is good. That's a two. Mimi Jackson's first point of the game. Comes into front court on the dribble. Davis to Jackson, right corner, fires another shot. Good. That's a three. Mimi Jackson with a three. Five straight points after the timeout. Straight away. Hayes goes high right side now to Davis. Top of the key to Nard. Nard three for a three. Fires and hits. Nard has seven. Starts her move to the right. Top of the key to Nard. Over on the left wing, Davis. Davis fires a three. Got it. Hayes over to Davis on the left side of the circle. Pull-up jumper by Davis is good. Ingram looks. Now comes out high, stolen by Hayes. Hayes in a foot race with Cole, wins it, and lays it up good. Now to Hayes, into Kishkidawal. She spins, puts it up good. She's been playing a lot better in practice. Davis dribbles up to the top of the key. Tenard on the cut to the layup, good. And it's 27-15, Tennessee by 12. Westbrook dribbles left, gives it to Davis. Davis pull-up jumper at the left elbow, good. Renaya Davis has seven. Jackson comes into front court, skips it over to Dunbar. Back to Russell. Russell drives in, all alone for the layup, good. In quarter number three, Tennessee leads by 17. Backdoor pass given to Russell. Russell puts it up, good. Good start for Tennessee here in quarter number three. Davis dribbles up to the free throw line, stops, puts up the shot, banks it home. Davis has 11. Penetrates back to Westbrook. Now on the right wing, it goes to Jackson for a three. Good, that's one way to stop the bleeding. And Russell with the rebound and gets it out to Jackson. Jackson off to Nard. Nard with a reverse, and it's good. That was pretty. 14 points for Jamie Nard. Nard penetrates, has to come to Jackson, top of the key, over to Hayes. Hayes drives, puts it up left side, good. Russell to Hayes. Hayes doesn't have numbers, but sometimes that doesn't matter. Like this time, she goes in for the floater, count it, and she's fouled. She will go to the line. Nard working against Paul. Drives, goes to Russell on the left wing. Russell into the paint, five-footer, count it, and she is fouled. That's going to be on Ingram. That's not going to make her happy. Nard comes into front court. Dribbles down to the right side of the circle. Back cut on the baseline to Jackson for the layup. And it's good. There's the final buzzer. Tennessee defeats number 18, Georgia, and moves into a tie for second place in the SEC standings. Your final score from Knoxville, Tennessee 62, Georgia 46.